anche più spinto, perché logicamente più spinto.
Ecco, qui c'è l'eclissi. This is the simulation of the annular eclipse at the Vatican obelisk. The sun here is passing behind the tridimensional star over the obelisk, which produces several beads. I am observing with a mirror in parallel. And now there are no clouds, so the full luminosity of the sun. But this full luminosity is blocked partially by the features over the obelisk. So it is to see how the luminosity of the beads is recorded by the camera with respect to direct luminosity. So the ghost image and the direct image. The ghost image is in low part of the video and the direct image is the direct one. The great change of luminosity is due to the clouds and enhances the difficulty of the measure with respect to the clear sky. But this is a test actually on the whole dynamics of the luminosity during such phenomena. This is full sun. And now, full cloud. And from St. Peter, that's it.